So you said at the premiere that you hadn't seen the movie yet.
Yeah.
Did you stay and see the movie?
I did.
And did it scare you?
It did.
Were you jumping out of your seats a few times?
I tried to sort of hold myself down. But yeah, it got me good a couple times.
Yeah. That's one of the expectations with the Alien franchise, is that you're going to scare the crap out of people. As an actor, is there any difference to working on a film like this as opposed to something else, as opposed to a straight drama?
In a way, not really, because you're always just trying to figure out how to do the scene as well as you can. And, you know, that when it comes to those really, really scary moments, the impulse is the same. You know, how best can we tell this story? And I was so impressed with getting to watch at the theater the other night, all of the actors and how creatively they figured out how to do their deaths and everything, and how visceral and just really smart their work was. And, you know, maybe I could take the time to appreciate that a little more on the first viewing, because I knew the plot and I knew what to expect. And so, but that's something I have always loved to do with the original Alien movie. The first time I saw it, I was just terrified. But it was such a fun film to return to then kind of like study and see how those actors figured out how to like go from looking, you know, like you've just got something a little stuck in your throat, to chest bursters, you know, like it's so much fun.
Was that a helpful
reference
for you?
To work out how to tell those stories.
Seems like that movie was a really good reference for you to work on.
I don't know about that. I mean, that movie is like in my DNA, because I've just seen it so many times. I just, you know, grew up watching it. And I think most of the cast had the same experience. Like, we all knew that film really intimately. I don't think any of us really returned to it to sort of study or try to steal from it. But we did talk to each other a lot about what the actors did to contribute to the horror in that film, you know, the more grounded those relationships were and carved out and intimate and real and relatable, the more disturbing than the alien attacks were, you know. So we felt, I mean, in terms of performance, we felt that, you know, we were joining something where the bar was really high and we had a responsibility to try to deliver at that level.